So today is going to be a snow day. Guys, this has to be the toughest snow I've ever shoveled with a snowblower. It's snow mixed with rain and it froze overnight. So it's like a big frozen slush of just ice. It's hard, super hard. I stopped filming for a little bit because it's like it was just too much. I'm just glad I'm done with this long driveway. It's not worth it. I'm gonna invest in a newer snowblower for next time because this slush ice is just killer. See you next time.